A new study shows people who own an absurd amount of plants live longer than those who point it out.